Do you know the difference between fog and haze? Volcanic smog, or fog, is sulfur dioxide gas that reacts with oxygen, atmospheric moisture, sunlight, and dust to form tiny acidic particles that can be toxic to humans.
Further away, when the sulfur dioxide gets converted to the particulates, you see that as the hazy conditions.
If the fog or haze affects you, stay hydrated, keep medication on hand, and avoid outdoor strenuous activity, especially if you have respiratory problems.